G'day guys, today we're going to tune, we're going to upgrade the power of this Nissan Pathfinder. It's got the 3-litre DCI engine installed, so it's a 171 kilowatt version. And yes, we're going to upgrade the power today. The method of tuning, of course, is ECU remapping. And we'll soon do the dyno before, and stay tuned. Make a copy of it, then start modifying the parameters, then I'll load the new file back on, and we'll do the after run, so stay tuned, we'll be back shortly. We've just finished modifying the file, it's loaded onto the ECU, so we're going to do the after run right now. We've done the after run. This is the final results that we got. 44 kilowatts and 97.6 newton meters of torque. That's 25% increase, 25.7% increase in kilowatt, and 18.9% increase in newton meters. Everything went well. I've locked the parameters of the car. All the temperatures and stuff seem to be in order. So this is a very good result, and this is of course done with ECU remapping, the best way, and also the only way that you should consider upgrading if you want to upgrade the performance of your 3-litre DCI. And yes, that's it for now. Have a good day.